To Kentucky, an investigation by Hartford police led to an arrest for drug trafficking. Officials say 30-year-old Tyler Gibson was arrested today. Authorities say after conducting a search warrant on East Render Street, they found more than 5 pounds of marijuana, some cocaine, and a substantial amount of cash. Gibson is being charged with trafficking, possession of a controlled substance, and trafficking within 1,000 feet of a school. He's being held at the Ohio County Detention Center.